those potions come in handy. How do you craft them? Oh, meat, three. Oh, it takes two meat and three fatty. Eh. At least crafting some of these stuff isn't, they don't cost too much. Seriously. I'll go crazy. Why do I hear an animal over here? I hear like a humongous animal. All I see is wildlife. So weird. Okay, whew. I'm almost 17, level 17. We might as well do this quest since it's right here. Or is it not? Okay, it's not. Wait, what? He's like right, is he here somewhere? I gotta find him in this area. Oh, highlight tracks. There we go. There we go. The coward. I need some more medicinal.
I'll find a use for you.
God, it's a lot of medicinal here. I like it. Don't run. I need you. Oh, I gotta collect boar skins. Oh, God, really? I gotta collect boar skins. Is this real life? I think I need to kill foxes, right? Think. Oh. Come on, stop rolling. Fox bones. I think, don't I need fox bone? I need two of those for something. Medicinal? Medicinal. There he is. Fucking coward.
Hello, Dereed.
Who are you?
The caravan sent me.
Caravan? What caravan?
The one you sabotaged. You figured no explosive arrows meant no survivors, no witnesses to your crime.
Look, stranger, I have debts. If I don't pay, the dicers will gouge out my eyes.
Oh, fuck me. What the? Stop. This bull. What are you weak to, you dick? Stop moving. Lightning. Got him. Shoot! Get her ass on the ground. We're fucking timed down. You're dead. Peace out, homie. That was a cool machine. Holy crap.
Made them soon enough.
I really need to increase my critical strike. It does not do enough damage. It should be straight wrecking people. Oh, this only increases sneak attacks. Okay. Let's buy this. And I'm gonna get this so I can get the double capacity pouch. Because I really need that too. Okay, cool. Where the hell is Deerid? You dick. Did he run? Oh, he got hit. Yeah, good for you. Jerk.
The caravan. Did they live?
Yes. I got to them in time.
Thank you. As I turn and embrace the sun, may he burn away my sins.
What a waste. At least he died better than he lived.
Damn. Savage. Songcores. Ooh, a health potion. Hunter arrow. Okay. I was not expecting to fight a freaking stalker. Jesus. This place has a lot of medicinal. I like it. Four? I heard it. Where'd it go? There it is. Get your ass back here. I need you. I need a turkey too. Was that a turkey that came by? I don't think so. Oh, boar. Boar? Boar? Yes, boar bone.
You're back. And with the Songcores, I see. And Dereed?
A stalker got him. It wasn't pretty.
And you beat a stalker. That's worth a bonus. Here, take my share.
Dereed's fucking dead, man.
I'll see to the caravan from here. I think the rest of the trip will go smoother.
Good luck, homie. It was a pleasure.
These are helpful. Bitter, though.
Okay. Save it up. This whole recording session was just stressful. Not in a bad way. I don't know. It can stress be taken in a good way. There's just so many it's dangerous. We have to fight a freaking fire machine and then we fought a stalker. Oh my goodness. Okay. I need to do this quest. Go to Day Tower. Okay. Look at the hunt. Find a missing Braves and Devil's Thirst. Oh, God. I gotta go back to Devil's Thirst. Damn it. Where's this one? Okay. Yeah, I remember that. Bandit camps. Oh, yeah. There was a hunting ground here. I forgot. Where are the shoot Strider canisters using fire? Oh God, using fire arrows. Stun bellow backs and shoot canisters off the other sides. Oh, kill machines while frozen. Oh. Those seem rough. All right, before I end the recording, let me see if I can kill another boar. What is this? What's that over there? Is that turkey? Oh, he disappeared. There's a lot of wildlife here. I hear a boar. There he is. Got him. Alright, got the four boar skins. Now I need to find the ring. Where's the ring? Oh, okay. You know what? Let's go do this. I'm like right here anyways. So I gotta go south. Yeah, let's do this quest. Why not? I want an hour. I don't mind. Let's keep playing. I can't stop playing anyways. I don't want to stop playing. I do need to go eat dinner, though. Food is for the weak. But I love food. Is that medicinal? It's hard to tell. Usually just... Because some plants are fire kiln, which is for crafting fire arrows. Like this. Okay, that's medicinal. Okay, cool. I'm maxed. Oh yeah, to see which animals you can, or machines you can override, you just gotta go to their, I guess, the catalog page, and it says override unlocked. So I can now override grazers. I wonder if I can ride them. Oh man, I want to override a sawtooth. Oh man. Oh, do I want to override them? I wonder how they work. So I need row override. Oh, it tells me cauldron row overrides. Ah. Okay. I think these are impossible. Yeah. Corruptors. XI overrides. XI. Do they show up on the map? What's the bandit camp up there? Oh, there's one right here. There's another one down here. Ah, okay. And I think I can just do these randomly. By myself. Or there might be a quest, I don't know. But yeah, that's how you figure it out.
Not quick enough.
Man, override a sawtooth. That's gonna be helpful. I gotta get the ring here. So the ring, investigate the area, okay. I'm gonna override a grazer. I just wanna see what it does. Oh, come on. Come back. Come back. I'm gonna kill you. I got another scavenger box. What does overriding these do? Let's find out. Do they just fight? They just. Oh my god. They just fight. That's insane.
This was tame and a boar.
Oh. Oh shit, he got wrecked. Good luck, bro. I'm out of here. Oh, I got the ring.
Yeah, that would be Tame's ring.
Can I ride you? That's something you should not say out loud. Can I ride this? Let me collect all this though. I got another box. Damn. Alright, can I ride you? Oh, I can't. Alright, well. See you later, brother. I'm gonna fast travel. It's funny how you can fast travel with enemies. Well, I guess that Grazer is not really my enemy, but. Is there like a list of status effects? Because if there is, I've never seen them. That'd be so helpful. I guess not. Kind of just have to figure out on your own.
Good hunting, I hope.
I've brought you the boar skins and your lucky ring, Tame.
All mother be praised.
And you, of course. Where did you find it?
Halfway down a boar's gullet. Not so lucky for the boar.
I think I'll wear it around my neck from now on.
That would be smart. That would be smart. A generous reward box. Ooh, fast travel pack. Thank you. That's very helpful. Alright. I haven't been putting any modifications on my weapons. Oh, man. Only because, like... I want to save it for when I get better weapons, you know? I could probably buy a better weapon. Let's see. I could put something on this. This does no damage, right? Oh, this improves the damage of the blast. Oh, okay. Let's put this one on. And I'll put one more. I use this frequently. It's really good. This one increases shock. Why doesn't this increase damage? It's weird. Yeah, fuck it. There we go. So the blast does a lot of damage now. Alright, so the Rattler, I very rarely use a Rattler. I should probably save that one. Tear damage and freeze. This thing does no damage. So I'll just use this. Blast Sling. Sure. Put this on that. Warbow I don't really use. Ropecaster. Ropecaster I use a lot. But I feel like I wanna wait for a better one when I if I can upgrade it. And then outfits. You know what, let's go shopping. Surrey. Yeah, the town's like right here, right?
Well, I hope you see anything.
Is it time to buy an outfit? This would be really good. Rigged for endurance, protect against all the elements. Its armor is well tested against extremes in Sacred Land. I'm thinking of buying that one. Watch your heart, 900. 900's a lot, but. I didn't get a Shellwalker heart. Was the Shellwalker the thing I killed inside that?
Well, I'll be off.
Thanks. Me too.
Was that the thing I killed inside? Oh, it was. He didn't drop me a heart. You mother frigger. Oh. If I got that, I could have. Oh, man. If I got that.
See anything?
I could have got this. I'll get this for now. I feel like you make enough money that it's not really too bad of a purchase. Three wire, three sparker. You know, I'll buy one. I'll buy two. And I'm not gonna bother buying ammo. I do want to sell some mods. I don't know what weapons they're for. Like, it doesn't say. So I'm just gonna sell the ones that are crappy, like this. Fire, that's pretty good. Shock, I don't care for this. Or this. Like, the ones that only have one stats are pretty bad. Stealth, I'll put this. Resistance. Oh, these are for armor. I'll save those. These are for weapons. Freeze, sell this. Okay. Pretty good. I'll keep like anything blue or higher. Alright, see.
Well, I'll be off.
Damn, look at that outfit.
Thanks.
That looks so cool. Damn, these outfits look so badass. Jesus. So I can have two. Let's put stealth. Because this has zero stealth. And I guess I'll do fire? Put this one on. Pretty good. Pretty good. This one gave me 40 stealth. Eh, it's not that bad. I feel like stealth is very dependent on how good you are at using the environment, so it doesn't really matter. I guess I'll make this now. So I can hold 20. Jesus. I don't think I can hold 20. Okay, maybe I can. 4, 8, 12, 15. I can hold 15. Oh, I got two fast travel packs? Sweet. That's awesome. Alright, so let's save. And we're going to prepare for next episode. I want to go back. Oh, God. I wish there was a way to turn off certain stuff. There's so much crap here. Like, there's so much stuff on my minimap. Alright, so go to Day Tower. Now, is this one where I have to go back? Yeah, to Devil's Thirst? Yeah, here. Well, where's this one? That's far. Okay. This is the one I was talking about. Sanctuary. And there's a thing I missed there. So let's fast travel here. So I can get that campfire, and then we'll stop there. Did I record two episodes today? I always forget. I'm just playing. Okay, I've only recorded one. This is the second one. God, I don't record enough. I record 2 hours, and it feels like forever. I'm gonna record more later. I'm just gonna take a little break and go eat. So where's this campfire? Right here. South. So I should get a little bit more protection. I feel like I was faster with the other armor set. Boar! God damn, you're running into them. God damn it. Turkey? Get your turkey ass over here. Oh, you didn't give me a skin. I thought I had that skill that lets you, like, get more. Yeah, oh, that's for down machines. Natural resources when foraging. Is there another one? Oh no, this is just for down machines. I should get that. Weapon coils and outfit weaves can be now be reused? Oh. There's a lot of stuff. I wish. Oh. Raccoon. Oh, I suck. No. You're so tiny. Where'd you go? No, get your raccoon ass over here. No. Got him. I don't care. Okay, I care. Get your ass on the ground, homie. Oh my god, I'm not getting the raccoon stuff I need. I need like raccoon skin or something, or fur. Nah, I think it's skin. Alright guys. Enough of me rambling. Let's save it. Save it up. This game saves so fast. And it loads quick. This game is so good. Anyone else agree? Anyone else just fascinated how like amazing this game is? We are not worthy. Alright guys, anyways. Thanks for watching. We will do the missing Braves when we get back. I'm gonna try to look for this vantage, whatever that is. I think that's like a thing you can sell. It sells for like a lot of money. But yeah, thanks for watching, folks. Hope you guys are enjoying Horizon, and I'll see you guys next time.